come a long, long way together. Through the hard times and the good, I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
We want to give a shout out to Miss Bennett for being an awesome, amazing teacher and just being super nice and awesome.
And she's helped us a lot since the sixth grade, so she's an awesome band teacher, and thank you to Ms. Ray.
Hi, I'm Angelina Hill, and I would like to give a shout out to my favorite teachers, Ms. Sun, Ms. Lober, Ms. Cunningham, and Ms. Harrison. Thank you.
I give a Shamrock shout out to Ms. Powers for being a great science teacher. She got me really interested in science, which I never really was before, and I really enjoyed her class.
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Thomas for being a great science teacher.
I want to give a Shamrock shout out to Mrs. Vernon for helping me when I have my problems during class.
Hi, my name's Andrew. I'd like to give a Shamrock shout out to Mr. Keller for being an amazing teacher and helping out me and teaching all of the sixth graders and not getting mad at them.
I never knew a la, 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 a la like this. Gotta be something for me to write this. Queen, I ain't seen you in a minute. Wrote this letter and finally decided to send it. Signed, sealed, delivered for us to grow together.
I appreciate you, Miss Shaw.
Thank you. I appreciate you, too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Miss Salisbury, I appreciate everything that you do.
Thank you, Fair. That really means a lot to me. I can't tell you.
Oh, hi, McKenna.
Teacher appreciation talk because you're such an awesome
professor
teacher.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
It sometimes can be pretty difficult, but with students like you, it makes it easy.
Oh my gosh.
Miss Walker, I appreciate for everything that you do.
Well, thank you, Hunter. That means a lot.